Hey everyone, it's Emily back with some more info, this time about terpenes. So terpenes are the natural oils molecules found throughout the cannabis plant and the trichomes. They are very important. They protect the plant from environmental stressors such as insects. The entourage effect refers to the interaction of both cannabinoids and terpenes, which differentiates each strain's psychological and physiological effects. Learning each terpene's medicinal benefit will give you a better understanding of what effects you'll experience. The first terpene we are going over is limonene. It is found in citrus fruits such as lemons, limes, oranges, grapefruit, and also juniper. Medical benefits include reduction in anxiety, depression, and stress. It is great for inflammation relief, gastrointestinal problems, fatigue, and tumor reduction. It is great for giving you energy, keeping you happy, and uplifting. All right, next terpene to go is humulene. You can find this one in hops or coriander. It is very woody and earthy. It is great for an antibacterial, anti-cancer. It reduces inflammation. It is great for pain, and it also reduces appetite. It is very calming and relaxing. All right, guys, third terpene we have is alpha-pinene. We can find this in pine trees and also sage. Medical benefits include memory retention, bronchodilation, and anti-inflammation. We can also see antioxidant, anti-proliferative, and anti-cancer.